We've got the UAE Derby as well, that's another Group 2, and it can be a step on the road to the Kentucky Derby, which of course takes place at Churchill Downs on the first Saturday in May. Mike de Kock has won this race many times. He's very experienced at winning here on the big night. He's got a horse called Mubtahidge, who's been one of the stars of the carnival, really. He actually began his racing career here in Dubai on New Year's Eve when he picked up a nice maiden victory. Since then, he's gone on and finished second in the UAE Guineas behind Maftal, who reopposes. We haven't seen Maftal since then, while Mubtahidge went on to land a competitive renewal of the Albaster Kier. And I think over this extra trip, Mubtahidge is going to be the one to beat. Although don't forget Sir Fever. He was unbeaten when he was trained in Uruguay. Yes, he was beaten by Mubtahidge last time, but he's got the blinkers on today. He'll improve a lot fitness-wise for that outing last time. And I think he could just be one who's been slightly forgotten about for trainer Charlie Appleby.